Travis McGriff was one of the terrific receivers in the Steve Spurrier era at Florida. He caught 70 passes for 1,357 yards in 1998 alone for 10 touchdowns. That included a 13-catch, 222-yard game against South Carolina. For his career, he had 123 catches for 2,057 yards and 14 touchdowns. One of the terrific receivers at the University of Florida, Florida Gator receiver Travis McGriff.